bandits hold the booty, gets everybody out of the way, and takes a high percentage lead.
And they are really trying to force Curry to his right hand tonight as Wiggins responds with a three.
Wiggins coming off that 26-point game in five. Last two games, he has been just tremendous. Brown, good look. Looney the rebound, falls, but hands off to Thompson. Well, you expected this type of start from the Celtics. Throw that big roundhouse to begin the game. Playing with that proper desperation. Off balance, rattles around, and drops in. Beautiful fallaway.
And you make a great point, Mike. Just like we expected, and so did the Warriors. This is a veteran basketball team, and understood they would have to handle the initial thrust of this Celtics team.
Tatum spins, drives, pulls back. An aggressive Jaylen Brown leads in. Bank shot won't go. Now he's had that great start to game three. He's been the catalyst for the two victories for Boston. Nate Thompson just one for four to start. Horford Looney, one-on-one. Horford. A foul before the shot. As Looney will pick up his first. That's already 14 fouls with 6:35 left in the period.
That's a play we haven't seen in this series, Coach, with how often he comes aggressive with the basketball, initiating, pushing off of a miss.
Pushed it and then just went to the back end. Steve Kerr thought he got away with a carry.
Tatum, once again, Looney on the perimeter. Well contested. Tatum shot in and out. Thompson, little hesitation. Kicks it out, Green. Green, a 23. Continues to struggle from downtown. And Wiggins is going to pick that up. Green in these finals, 0 for 12 from 3-point range. Wiggins with 7 to shoot. Pumped away by Tatum. Good double team from the Celtics. Blake running the floor and lays it up and in.
Steve Kerr telling his team, pass the basketball. Too much selfish play.
Well, both teams, when they have struggled offensively, because we've got two great defensive teams, as Thompson launches and nails a three. Both teams have talked about that in terms of ball movement is critical against this type of suffocating defense.
And have what some shot right there by Klay Thompson.
Tatum. Celtics saying that it was not off Tatum, that it was off Wiggins. The officials ruled Golden State.